All right, yeah, I wish this looked like my house. Kenny Crumpton, nice stuff.
Yes, first of all, love our creative producers. They're awesome with the house references, the music bumps. Well done, you guys, well done. Okay, yeah, well, you're right, Christy. This isn't the ordinary house. This is pretty awesome. We're in Legacy Village, and this is the new Arhaus flagship store. As you can tell when you walk in, it doesn't look like any other store. I mean, just this little setup here on the second floor, that's pretty cool. It's pretty awesome. And Ida's here to help us navigate the cool, awesome aspects of the store. Good morning, Ida.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good, you?
Awesome, okay.
Good.
So let's talk about this. For those just joining us, the concept of the store is a bit different than the ones you'd see everywhere else, right?
It is. We've got room after room of pieces from all over the world, or at least influenced from other places in the world.
Mm-hmm.
And each room has a different feeling. For instance, here we've got the famous Pavo selection in a sectional. Everybody loves it. We've got beautiful wall pieces. We've got industrial mixed with more conservative pieces. And we transition through our accessories to the outdoor setting.
And when we're looking at these rugs, I would think these are rugs that you would have on the inside, but they're actually...
They're outdoor.
Okay.
They can be scrubbed, they can be cleaned, they can be rained on, and people do use them indoors.
Mm-hmm. So outdoor, any kind of terrible weather,
anything at all.
Okay.
They're beautiful.
Yeah.
And they're soft underfoot.
Over here, you guys have a little setup.
We've got all weather roping
okay.
with a fire pit, and our fire pits are really unique. This is a concrete composite.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them you can actually burn logs in.
Okay.
Others just gel candles. Others you can use for beverages.
Oh, I gotcha. Okay, I like a little cooler.
Exactly.
Yes, for your happy hour.
Exactly.
Over here, a bit more traditional setup.
This is
for
more traditional, and this fits just about anybody's price point.
Mm-hmm.
This is called the Montego. It is powder coated aluminum. It's 10 times stronger than paint. It's got room for the umbrella in the center of the table.
Mm-hmm.
This would easily seat 8 to 10 people.
Easy. But
beautiful.
To help people visualize, you guys created a little mini outdoor oasis out here.
Definitely.
All of this furniture, you guys said this is built like the sturdy stuff. It will last forever.
It'll last forever. We have lifetime guarantees on all of our
mm-hmm.
furniture.
Have a
Not
seat.
Not only that, but this is called the White. It's another very popular collection for us. We've got outdoor all-weather wicker. We've
mm-hmm.
got concrete composite for the log table.
Okay, and up above us.
And then we've got the wall feature. A lot of people are just decorating their outsides to mirror the inside, and they should.
Yeah.
With their planters, with their accessories. This is sunbrella. It's mildew proof. It won't mold.
Wow.
This can be rained on.
And I like the little water feature. Okay.
And we've got the water feature.
Lots of stuff to show. You like this setup? Well, guess what? That's next. They have an in-house florist to help you hook up all kinds of cool decorations.
How incredible.
Yeah.
Okay.
Send her over, Kenny. I'll give her the code.
Right here at the
Arhaus.
Yeah. Okay. And then I just take all this to your place?
Yeah.
Okay.
If it all fits. Sure.
I gotcha. If it all fits.
Thanks, guys.